Speaking from my community in Dublin, I think Dublin is going a pretty dire direction at the moment. The traditional Irish music community needs cultural hubs. We need hubs like the Cobblestone to exist, to build communities, and that's exactly what the Cobblestone has done. It's provided a space for our community to develop over the last 35 years, you know? The plan to develop in the hotel will just, you know, it'll destroy all of it. There won't be any space left for that. But that's happening right across the city, you know, with other grassroots cultural centres. We saw it with the likes of the DIY spaces like Jigsaw. We saw it with bars like the Bernard Shaw. How are you getting on?
I'm good, thank you. I think we were your warm-up act.
It's an intergenerational community. You know, there's other sessions right across the city, but the Cobblestone represents a bigger community, a more inclusive community, and if it's gone, there just is nowhere else.
Bring me home, bring
there is no home without culture. The more and more you break down cultural hubs and culture itself through that, the less livable the city is.
Oh, bring me back to my home.
We have a little organization called Dublin Is Dying, but our slogan is Dublin's Not Dead Yet, because there is that fight, we're still fighting, there's hope. And that movement is getting bigger and bigger and bigger. So as long as that movement is still going, then Dublin's not dead yet.